For this time, you guys start the main one. As you stay at where you are.
Okay.
Hey!
Did you do that?
Hey!
Hey!
Hey, what?
Hey! You go up and you go down. And you strike them.
Okay.
It's not the other way. I can't do the other way around. But that's wrong. Down. When you can do that, you can go. You can use how you can strike it with your small mentor, small put the man or something. Small. But take your time and do it. So if you think about it, right, you go. When you go forward, you go down.
Hard.
And not right.
Hard.
Not that.
Yeah.
Looks a little weird, but
this.
Yeah.
This. Right.
Yeah.
Same thing.
Hard.
Right. And then when you can do it, you can strike. This. So if when you make it smaller, you can strike smaller mentor. Alright, back to go. Let's do it again.
Okay,
just go get closer and make it smaller.
Okay.
Just strike men.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Make sure you hear me loud. The idea is when you go down, snack comes up. When you go up, snack comes down.
1, 2, 2.
This is what you're doing.
1.
Okay. Up, and then you have to use.
Good night.
Turn your wrist.
Touch.
And when you go down, that's when you go.
Alright.
Yeah. Now. Using this. Now, I didn't do this when I was a kid. Years and years of practice, this happens to me. But we don't have years and years ahead of us. Right, so make sure you go up. And you go to the
Okay,
let's go. But only this. And then this can be belt. Chain tie is like that. Not only this. Can tie, right? Tie. Pop.
6 hours.
And keep energy, right?
But
it has to go together. If you can do that, where you are. That link has to be belt. All you have to think about is this can type each. These energy has to go here.
I would like to send special thanks to patrons for their constant support through patreon.com/kendo4life.